Hey everyone, it's Arcasius here with another game, and we're going to be doing Civilization Let's Play, and Civilization 5, and we're doing the Sumerians. Gilgamesh is our leader, so let's begin and see how we do. I'm on Prince level, which is a new level for me. I've never done Prince before. Usually I play a lot easier, but that since we're doing a let's play, let's try for something a bit harder. I usually like to try to do a river and ocean for my first round, but we're going to have to probably pick sooner than later. Alright, so let's just build here, because we want to be able to let's start with the monument. No, let's get a scout. Choosing our research. We're gonna go pottery and irrigation. And we'll continue with a warrior downwards. And just be able to see our area. So it's probably good that we didn't go down any further. Because it looks like it would have been a while before we hit an ocean or a lake. So we're on standard speed. There's the ocean. So our next city, we can always come down this way. And maybe build one here and then here. That's what I would say. We'll follow this ocean around. Let's see. Okay. That was weird.
नमस्कार, मैं मोहनदास गांधी हूँ.
So you meet
Gandhi here. लोग मुझे बापू कहते हैं. पर कृपया
from India.
मुझे मित्र कहें.
To visit our university in San Bar Hospitality. Thank you, my friend. Alright. So, there's his guy. I think there's 15 people in total.
No man ever wetted clay and then left it, as if there would be bricks by chance and fortune.
Alright, so we got pottery done. We'll just continue following this lake. Or the ocean? It looks like the ocean. It looks like we're at the South Pole area. We'll send this guy over this way for us. And we can't do a settler yet. Still 6 more rounds. Yeah, we'll get ourselves a war cart. Just because we're in France, they might attack us. It's hard to say. Gandhi's supposed to be at peace, but it's hard to say what his plans are. And you never can trust this. Trust other civilizations on this game. We'll continue going. Let's see if we can find Gandhi's little village. It might be in this area, to be honest.
Harald Sigurðarson stendur fyrir þér.
Viking,
aldrei var viking slík lands né lagar.
Should be Ragnar.
Ertu hrætt?
Alright, so we'll be friendly, say honor to meet you. Exchange information on capitals. Continue this way. This guy here. Okay, so there's Gandhi's bridge, the land. We'll get there soon. Met another civilization. Ideally, if we want to keep peace with Gandhi, we don't want to go this way. At least not past the river here. Ideally, so maybe build something there and then just kind of stay to our side this way. There's the Nordic Viking. Send our warrior this way. Do some scouting along this, because we don't have any knowledge of what's outside our border right here. We know Norway's gotta be up in this direction.
It is not wisdom, but authority that makes a law.
So, production, we like that to speed up. And then, we'll give extra strength when we're going against the barbarians. Do we want extra production or do we want extra? Let's give ourselves a fate. Faith will help us be able to by having faith, we have the ability to our scout will take the brunt of it. So let's head this way. Maybe after we've built this here, we can go after that barbarian. Civic let's open our setup tree. Let's see. Do a farm trade or craftsman. Economic. Plus 30 production towards builders. And this gives us plus gold, trade, naval units, establish joint war against target civilization. This is what we have. Well, 50% towards settlers. We want to go towards this here. We want the wonders.
There is no shame in deterrence. Having a weapon is very different from actually using it.
Exactly. Now we're going to use it against the barbarians, but so they're unhappy with us, which is fine. We're going to build a settler, and we're going to take it over here. Settler's going to build over here, I think. That's going to be a nice spot. It's got 2 production. And that'd be good for us. Because it'll make it quick. We might make Gandhi upset, but we'll just apologize. That's a free city. Free state. So this game doesn't actually show any war by the looks of it. Maybe I turned it off. No, if we were smart, we would have built right there. But actually would have been a lot faster. Yeah. I scout we'll bring back this way.
The man who has grit enough to bring about the afforestation or the irrigation of a country is not less worthy of honor than its conqueror.
We want writing, and then we'll have to do the wheel. I hit the wrong button. Shift, not control. There we go. Let's get rid of these guys. He needs to heal. These are so warriors. Okay, so we have a Pantheon because we have enough to be like healers are good. Production is always great. But you want overall production. Quite often. Holy sites. That's one of my enemies. Okay, holy sites. Camps for pastures. Mines. Plus 50 faith for each barbarian outpost cleared. That could actually be good for us. Yeah, let's go with this one. There we go. That way we can get towards our religion faster. Continue up this way here, around the city, and we need to fortify until healed. There's a barrier there.
Writing is easy. All you have to do is cross out the wrong words.
Very true. And Mark Twain is not his actual name. From a from the settler. And then we have another one. If we attack, yeah, we have a better chance. So we have that plus event 5 advantage.
No somos Felipe, rey de España y Portugal. Empero, por encima de todo, somos fieles devotos de la única y verdadera religión.
Wow, he's got quite a title. Duke of Milan. It's an honor to meet you. Exchange information. son of this guy. Well, it looks like it's gone. Well, son of a... Not bad. Stronger. It looks like. Oh, wow. Let's reroute that guy this way. Okay, our boulder's actually this blue. It looks like a creek. Until healed. Let's continue away. We don't need to fight. Okay. Wanna go after that. Here's another city, pretty great merchant. So that's another city state there. This is a city state. Well, no, I think this is just. So this is, I guess, I'm guessing that means city from Ireland, and this one was Korea. This way, fill in this gap. It's taking him for forever to.
Who deserves more credit than the wife of a coal miner?
We got mining. And we got our new settlement. We'll do campus because we want. We want to increase our science as quickly as possible. Alright, so we want him right here will be a great spot. It's got two production and one food, and it's right beside the river. Scouts keep getting damaged. There we go. We got Eureka, the villager's chair, a hidden technical secret, bronze organ. Sweet. It's always great to know. So, send him back this way. Send him northbound. Okay, we have to be careful. Hopefully the barbarian doesn't take our settler. So far, so good. And we'll settle here. And also, you know what? We're working on world. Warcraft that we were protecting our city, and I think that's a good spot to end this episode, and we'll see you guys next time. Take care.